Not too bad. That's better than I expected. I was thinking, great, another model with no toes. Alright, so we got that. We got the pedestal. They sort of sit. Not great. But we can try to round out the top of this pedestal. Maybe make an octagon. There we go. Obviously, that's going to need a round base. Well, that's one. Thank you. Man, how cool would it have been, and even to be able to make this backwards compatible with your, with the, I guess, the re-release of the game, by being able to put the gargoyle on these pedestals to show that it is a statue. Man, I don't know. But I already said my piece on that video, which is why these gotta come off. Soul on this one. A little bit. This one seems a little easier to cut. It's smaller, it's just a little thinner. Go. Bases, pedestals, statues, and two bonus minis. There you have it. Try to show you them and the pedestals. We'll pull out a warrior here, or a magus guard. Magus guard. That one sideways. That's it, 12 minutes.